Alright, what is up everybody? This is all real deal or more. Tekken 7 character cosplay. Where I take Tekken characters and I do my best based on what's available to me to turn them into characters from other animes, etc. Video games, you name it. And in this video, we're going to be turning Gigas into Ogre. Not true Ogre, but Ogre from Tekken. Well, from past Tekken game. Like I said, we're going to try to make him look as much like Ogre as possible. Not really, you know, not everything to make him look like Ogre actually is available. So he's going to have some extra stuff on him, but I think we can get it accurate. After we get done with everything else, I'm going to just, I don't think there's a goal. Oh, we gotta go ahead and turn his body green. Like I said, we're gonna try to make him as much like Ogre as possible. And Nick, I thought about trying to make something from the Guilty Gear series, but there's something else I have to get and I haven't unlocked it. Just for the fact that this doesn't have any wires or like armor or anything like that, kind of gives him like a bear shirt look. I'm gonna just go with this because there's no way for me to get like an actual like bear top without this neck piece. Bottoms. Better bottoms. This might be a bust. Trying to do it here. Figured I'll be able to see his body. The one. I'm part of it. Nothing actually changes it. That's the only thing I can do here. Better version of Ogre. This is... this right here looks kind of bad. Kind of looks bad. Looks like Ogre, but it looks like a poor man's Ogre. Considering I didn't change the other... didn't change the colors, legs, matching the green that he has. I'm assuming we can make like a pseudo Ogre. That's not how we can do that either. You know what? This might work. No, it's kind of off. Might work. Still pass him off as Ogre. I don't see if Ogre ever had an ultimate costume where he had red skin. If that's the case, we did.
Thank you.
Beat the best Ogre, but you know what? We'll pass. But I can find something better and maybe do an updated video. This is it.